Happening right now, Corpus Christi police are looking for a driver involved in a fatal hit-and-run accident that happened late last night in the Flower Bluff area. Police say it was just after 11 o'clock last night when a 43-year-old man was trying to cross Waldron Road near Naval Air Station when he was hit. Police say when caught, that driver will face a second-degree felony charge.